have I done for the people and the province with regards to the Ilomantes? First of all, when the IPRA law came out during the time of President Ramos, I would say I was one maybe of the first governors that immediately campaigned for that. I helped and assisted all the clans in the province of Bukidnon who registered in my office. At the time, I was only congressman yet. Mm. I was not yet the governor.
Yes.
But I already assisted as a congressman and get the names of all the clans that there was in the province of Bukidnon. When I became the governor in 2001, then I implemented a program in the province
which
to assist the claimants of the counties which is under the IPRA law. Mm. The IPRA law is the indigenous people claiming their own ancestral domain.
Yes, yes.
Now, that was I think during the tenure of President Ramos. I cannot remember now, I think it is in 1998 that the law was approved.
1997.
Okay, that the law was approved. From then on, I have given a budget of 10 million pesos. Because these poor Lumans, while they have the right now to claim their ancestral domains, they had no money to spend for the processing.
Kasi ang hirap eh. Malaki. Delineation pa lang, di ba?
No, only delineation. It's the surveys, etc. All the requirements. They were pera yung mga pobre. Hirap na hirap nga naman sa buhay nila. Iyan pa. So ngayon, may ako ng permiso sa kwan. Binigyan ako ng permiso ng Sangguniang Palawigan. I got 10 million pesos for the budget.